puck now is Palat getting it to Johnson, looking for room to scoop there against Werenski. Round and he cuts. They score! Kucherov jammed it in. Johnson backhanding it through the goal mouth, and Kucherov punches it in for the first Lightning goal.
They finally got some attack going with speed. And it's not surprising, it's Tyler Johnson who was spearheading the attack. That's what drives the defenders back into their zone. A little bit of open ice here, careful puck management, and then here goes Tyler Johnson doing what he does best. Challenging defensemen, getting around to the back of the net there and putting it into the paint. Kucherov sensing where the open is, and that's right on the tape. A gift wrap goal for Kucherov, who just had to steer that one in. But that's the guy who made the play. Tyler Johnson, one-on-one with a defenseman. Don't make fancy moves. Drive it deep and make a play.